A Harrodsburg man has died in a motorcycle crash in Casey County. The coroner tells us that 58-year-old Joseph Galloway was pronounced dead about 8:30 tonight. We're told he lost control of his motorcycle on US 127 and hit a guardrail. Kentucky State Police are investigating the collision.